Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Boob Wants to Be a Millionaire. We're here with our final three questions. Remember, Boob Wants to Be a Millionaire, the only show that in order to buzz in, you must feel your boobies.
Question number one.
What can you check for in the shower?
You can check to see if you're out of shampoo.
That's a possibility, but not what we're looking for. Gabe, you were second.
You can try and find your roommate's toothbrush.
I suppose it's a possibility, but still not the one we're looking for. Yes, Aaron, yes.
Lumps.
That's right, you want to check for lumps, ladies and gentlemen. Question number two. A woman has a blank percent chance of developing breast cancer. Gabe.
100%.
That's a little bleak, Gabe. Aaron.
What is 13%?
13% is right. Last question. What is the number one thing you can do for early prevention of breast cancer? That's right, the answer is feel your boobies. You all got it instinctually. Aaron Shalala is our winner. Congratulations. Join us next week, ladies and gentlemen, for Feel Your Nuts. It's a great show. We'll catch you next week. Congratulations, Tommy. Thank you.